How to uninstall a driver from Windows 10. Here are some methods that would allow you to uninstall an unwanted driver from Windows 10. 1. Use device's own uninstaller in Windows 10 apps list, such as 2. Use device. 3. Skim through the list of hardware components. 4. Open the properties. Of the hardware device to initiate the uninstall. 5. Uninstall and delete the drivers completely.